And it is time for Wednesdays with Wagle. Dr. Jason Wagle with Kansas Perio and Dental Implants. Good morning, Dr. Wagle.
Good morning, Ted.
Hey, it's like we said, it's December 30th. The new year is just a couple days away. And as we prepare for the new year, what resolutions might you have for us?
You know, Ted, many people want to be healthier in the new year and save money.
Well, yeah, I think that's on just about everybody's list. So what can you do to help those people that have those resolutions?
From a dental perspective, it's a question of developing simple, good habits. I think everyone recognizes the importance of brushing their teeth at least twice a day. I would add flossing once a day, and it's very important also to maintain regular dental visits.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people say, oh, yeah, I brush, but do you floss? Remind us why flossing is so good for our health and for the pocketbook.
Sure. Flossing every day helps promote good gum health. It is related to overall health, which is think of the floss you buy as the cheapest dental insurance in the world. If you want better oral health and lower dental bills, get into the habit of flossing daily.
So, people, obviously, we think we all know how to floss, but how do you tell people to learn to floss in a proper way?
I think the best way to learn how to floss more effectively is through show and tell. Your hygienist at your dentist office or here at Kansas Perio can show you how in just a few minutes.
And, of course, you talked about saving money. How do regular visits to the dentist save people money in the long run?
Sure. So, you know, some people only visit the dentist when they notice a dental problem. If your New Year's resolutions include good health and saving money, then seeing your dentist twice a year for cleanings and having an annual periodontal exam here at Kansas Perio will be very beneficial.
And, you know, some people get into the head, they put off those dental visits, and you would assume that then their problems just get worse instead of better.
Yes, that's why we emphasize prevention and early diagnosis. The best plan for 2021 is daily flossing and visiting your dentist regularly.
Hey, I think that's pretty good advice for the new year.
Thank you, Ted, for the opportunity, and I want to wish you and your listeners a happy and healthy new year from all of us at Kansas Perio.
Well, we appreciate it. Did you feel the earthquake this morning?
Yes, I did. I guess it was close to a 4, 3.8 or something like that.
Yeah, we got pretty close. Were you already awake, or did it shake you awake?
It shook me awake, I'm afraid.
I think you're not the only one. Dr. Wagle, thanks for joining us. Have a happy new year. Thank you.
Thank you.
That is Wednesdays with Wagle, sponsored by Kansas Perio and Dental Implants. Hey, when it's time to get serious about your smile, go to kansasperio.com. Wednesdays with Wagle. It is 8:16 with Steve and Ted here on